even DeMar. I mean, come on. It's a fairy tale.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's just a testament to the relationships that I've built over the years and staying true to myself and, you know, trying to pour into other guys. And, you know, I guess they were happy for me. So it's, I'm never really excited. So that was a cool moment.